Summer Bae is set to welcome a tiny new resident when Ziggy reveals she is pregnant this week. But the happy news comes at a cost, her surfing career. Is she ready to give that up? In Home and Away, Ziggy, Sophie Dillman, still reeling from a positive pregnancy test, tries to hide the truth from boyfriend Dean, Patrick O'Connor. Ziggy was recently offered a sponsorship after deciding to chase her dreams of pro surfing and is torn with what to do. When Dean tries to discuss her bright future, Ziggy implies she wants to ditch her dream, and before he can say any more, she blurts out, "I'm pregnant." Dean is elated by the news but can tell Ziggy is torn. "It's a huge question mark," Sophie, 30, tells TV Week. "A lot of women go through this, feeling like they have to make a choice, particularly those in professional sport. They don't always go hand in hand all the time. She got everything she wanted. Surfing is her dream. It's not just the timing that has caused Ziggy's dilemma, having children was not necessarily in her future." Dean, who is already a father to Jai, River Jarvis, listens as she explains that her past with ex-husband Brody, Jackson Haywood, convinced her otherwise. When she was with Brody, she wanted a family but he changed her mind as to whether that was going to happen, after cheating on her. Then when she began dating Dean, she decided she didn't want children. She is torn between following a dream she always had to the one she has now. What will she decide?